My name is Robbie Willis. I was the boxing coach and assistant football coach at Stewart for a number of years. And the old gym was very unique and had a lot of memories for a lot of people. There were seats up in the balcony, and all the students would hang over the edge to watch and cheer on the boxing matches and basketball games. It would get so packed in there, the noise would just echo. And this was our home field advantage for our teams in the old gym. We also would often hold boxing tournaments in the gym. I was the boxing coach there from 1969 to 1979 and the assistant football coach to Bud Allen. Now, the first tournament we held in the gym was in the old gym was in the 1969-70 season. And we had close to 100 kids from all over Nevada and from the Sierra Nevadas, Eastern California, come to participate.